Hello everyone, and welcome to Mulled WineCraft, the modded Minecraft series where we explore some Christmas mods and have some festive beverages while playing. Let's get started. So, we're quite fortunate really to have started in a jungle, but there's a cocoa beans needed for a lot of the recipes. If you want to play along, the seed is 25, 12, 23 for Christmas. So I have a few ideas for what I would like to do with this series. This first episode, I think, is just going to be gathering some supplies and finding somewhere to settle down. Yeah, without spoiling too much, I would like to say also need to collect some things for dyes and set up a farm, because a lot of the content is a lot of the content is based on food. I don't have any choice. I'm not sure I'm feeling brave enough for that one. As well as the jungle, I wanted to find a swamp, a tiger, and a desert. Because dyes are quite important for a lot of this. Yeah, if you couldn't tell, I've got a mod on for covering everything in snow. Just a little winter wonderland type thing going on. So I know that copper is going to be important, but I'm not quite sure how important yet. Oh, we should have thought about that. Over here. Oh, yeah, sure was. I need a shield because I'm terrible without one. Keep moving. As you can see, I'm not very good with being jump scared at all. Take this opportunity to make a little. Little furnace. Thank you. While I'm cowering up here, I might as well have a little bit of that Christmassy beverage that we were speaking about earlier. So, in addition to making my own little house and decorating that, I would like to do the same for some villagers. Spreading some festive cheer, you know? Really, really terrible with jump scares. Please don't have lost everything, please. I guess that's the reason that you don't mine at night. Just quickly get everything here before he kills me too. Initially, I thought for my first video back on YouTube on this account that I would play some horror games because I've been told that my reactions to things are quite amusing, but as you can see, I can barely tolerate a Minecraft jump scare, let alone a real horror game that isn't marketed towards literal children. Where are you? The best way to do that is to put my back to the entrance, isn't it? Silly. I think it's time to leave. Didn't consider the village. Another thing I'll confess, which kind of feels a little bit like cheating, but it's not, is that I have got a waypoint mod installed because I have a terrible sense of direction, and I think that's a better way to do it than spending ages with F3 open. I still pretty. We don't want to see it. We're going to need a lot of wool because a lot of the Christmas decorations require. Oh, there we go, we don't need to break these cacti. We're going to try and find a tidy village because, in my humble and correct opinion, those are the prettiest ones. And also we need some spruce, leaves, logs, some of the recipes, and a bone as well. Don't look. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. I also put a name thing on the villagers because I thought that would be nice. Give them a little bit of personality, you know. I'm a little bit nervous about leaving here. It's time. Oh, that was something I was gonna do. Just in case. When we need to come here again, I'm going to set a cheeky little waypoint. There's a thing, there's a desert temple. A little bit noise us on this desert temple. Been blown up by creepers in them so many times. Not even like the traps, that's fine. Creepers. Remember when this used to be free wool? music discs or anything like properly cool here. It's a little bit of a shame. Give myself a little chin there. Cheeky little chin. Let's see how far we have to go before we find something helpful. Another village! I'm going to Goldilocks a bed real quick. Don't mind me, just checking you don't have anything you'd like to donate to me. Oh, sorry. Little Christmas tipple. That's suspicious looking. No, just suspicious about nothing. Is that? I guess so. Anyway, onwards. Can't keep getting distracted. Oh, there's a ship. I'm going to do a cheeky little bit. Carrots. Strange enough, I don't remember how many things there tend to be in ships. Convenient. Just gonna leave that, I guess. Now, I'm pretty sure this is ginger, which, as you would probably suspect, is used in some recipes, some Christmas recipes. I don't see this jungle ending anytime soon, so I'll probably just see if I can go through it. I'll just correct my gamer posture. Right, okay. We've only got two puppies and I don't like puppies anyway. I'd prefer these to have roses. So I'm gonna cook some pasta, something like really profound about a rose in winter, I don't know. I just think it's cool. Oh, ow. Just goes to show. Don't eat food you find underground or something. Oh, please don't die. They all run into each other. Ooh, this looks like a swamp. That is beautiful news. This frog's gonna freak me out, I don't know. It's in their eyes, isn't it? Just kind of give you that look. So it's like, maybe I'll set a waypoint. Maybe I'll go somewhere slightly safer and set a waypoint. This is promising. It's promising. Funny. Prank. I've got loads of birds. Yeah, I've got friends here. I can be looking at them. But now I've got a friend. Oh, sweet berries. That's another really good reason to be a tiger. I'm going to shave some of those chickens. I'll just see if I can eat my fucking at last. Well, with my laptop absolutely taking off and having just found a village, I think this is a good point to stop. Thank you very much for watching. In the next episode, Let's see who. Well, have a little look around this village and maybe start up that farm. Start up farm, make a little house. If there are any Christmas mods you think I should download, just let me know and I'll have a little look and add them to this mod pack. Let me know if you've enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. That'll be pretty cool. I'm hoping to have an episode of this out kind of every 3 days up until Christmas, but you know, don't hold me to that. Thank you for watching and have a very nice day.